Let's see how we can customize windows with live wallpapers, desktop widgets, custom cursors, and much more for a clean and minimal look. First, let's start by cleaning up the desktop. We can make the icons smaller in size or get rid of them altogether by hiding them. Now let's remove the extra apps from the taskbar and also turn off some options in the taskbar settings. Next, we'll clean up the start menu by removing the extra apps from here as well. Also, we can select the More Pins option in the settings so that the recommendation section is reduced. We'll also see how to get rid of this section altogether in the later part of the video. Now our desktop already looks clean. Let's also add a nice wallpaper to it. Also, let's go to the personalization settings and customize some color options. We can also turn off the search highlights option for the start menu. Also, these options can be turned off for a cleaner lock screen as well. Let's try out some live wallpapers for our desktop using this free alternative to wallpaper engine called Lively Wallpaper. We can use any video file as the wallpaper as well. Also, it is even possible to use a YouTube video as the live wallpaper. But obviously this requires internet to work. The volume level of the wallpapers can also be adjusted in the settings. Also do note that these apps will use extra system resources, so use them according to your PC specifications. Now let's customize our start menu and taskbar using this tool called Windhawk. It consists of various mods that we can go through, but we'll be using the Windows 11 Start Menu Styler and the Windows 11 Taskbar Styler mods. This is where we can remove the recommendations from the Start Menu by selecting the No Recommended Section theme. There are other themes available as well, like the Side-by-Side themes and the Translucent Start Menu theme. Now let's go to the taskbar styler mode. Here also we have multiple theme options, but we'll go with the translucent taskbar theme for this video. Also, it's good to see that this tool is low on resources as well. We'll be using the BeWidgets app to add some basic widgets to our desktop. This tool has its flaws, but it should do the job. Thank you. Also, do make sure to turn on the hide on startup option, else this window will pop up every time you boot your PC. We can also customize the cursor in Windows. Let's try out this minimal cursor pack, which can be downloaded for free. Extract the downloaded file, then go to the light or dark folder according to your preference and find the install.inf file. Right click on it and then click the install option. Now select this icon pack from the menu and hit apply. To go back to the default cursors, you can open up the same menu again and select the Windows default option. Now let's install another file explorer, which has inbuilt theme options and other customizations. We can also set this as our default file manager, but this is an experimental feature, so we'll just pin it to the taskbar against the original one. Let's also quickly do some basic command prompt customizations. We can reduce the background opacity for a transparent look or even a translucent one with the acrylic material option. We can set an image as the background or can use our desktop wallpaper as well. So we went from this to this with just 4 apps and a cursor pack. Also, here is the before and after of the task manager to check the difference in total resource usage. We can easily revert back by uninstalling these 4 apps and selecting the default cursors as shown earlier. Thanks for watching.